recording. First time I ever remember that.
Yes.
All right, we have the AFC East, the AFC North, the AFC South, the AFC West, NFC East, NFC North, NFC South, NFC West. And then this will close it out for tonight, fellas. We'll start packing and sorting. Remember through that. Hot rookies, fast film.
You sure did.
All right, so 8 items. That's always a good sign.
I thought you were coming here tomorrow to do all that crap. Come on, dude.
No.
You're really not gonna?
I'm gonna do, like, the shipping, but we're gonna have to, like, do a lot of sorting and packing tonight.
Oh, man.
So let the record show you're leaving at 11 a.m.
Yeah.
Not 6. Not 5.
No,
not
11.
6. Not 7.
Oh, you got work tomorrow, too.
No, I just have to be a million places. But I'll come do, like, I'll actually, like, print off all the stuff and go mail it. But we gotta do all the sort, stack, get that all done tonight. We'll crank that out together. 6 times again, we're going to 8. I'd like to see that, JD. Just cut it out with a honey knife. Get rid of it.
What do you want?
His tooth. NFC North down to AFC South, 8th and final time. AFC North down to the NFC East. I got to shoot. Remind me to shoot OZ, his team.
Tie a string to it and put it on the doorknob and slam the door.
It's now 9:47.
Or open the door.
All right, so AFC North down to the NFC East. We'll hop back over. We have four JDs, John H., Randy, OZ, John H. And let's go. 8 people in. Again, we'll match them up. We have a hot rookies fast fill bonus. We'll rant them off to someone in the group at the end, right?
We will. Thank you for filling it up, fellows.
Yeah, appreciate it.
No reason to wait. We're going to be gone for 4 whole days. What are you guys going to do with yourselves?
We're going dark.
You're going to be able to save your money till Tuesday when we come back.
Well, Wednesday's 5-star NNT.
Or Wednesday.
That's where you're going.
Yeah, that's where your dollars can go.
Maybe we'll just wait till then and go crazy. But I won't even be here for that. You'll have to fly solo.
Wednesday night?
I might be here like late, but...
After 9?
Probably like 9:30. Should already be done by then. 7 times. It goes John down to JD. 8th and final time.
Oh, excuse me.
JD down to JD. All right, JD with the AFC North, JD with the NFC West, JD with the AFC South and the NFC East, OZ with the NFC North, John H. with the AFC East, AFC West, Randy with the NFC South.
Steel Gator.
We'll print it off, give you a few minutes to trade, and then make it happen.
Black and yellow, black and yellow. You already got a jump start on stuff, didn't you?
A lot of stuff, yeah.
Nice. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make. Nate is a huge fan of Katy Perry, so he wanted to hear this.
We're pretty much best friends.
Sometimes he comes here with his hair purple or pink.
Is my phone on the ground over there?
Yes.
I'll just tell OZ and
yeah. Well, we gotta get 8 boxes out of here.
6,
I mean. Like half of 12.
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah, man, you're so paranoid about
it. I just
get
her shoes and stuff. You go crazy.
To think that in 24 hours I'll be in a different state, just chilling at my aunt's house with the family sitting around. I can't
how that happens. You have a sharpie over there? There it is.
I got up. We got a couple. I got a pack up. Hear my voice,
hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger. The fire, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion. And you're gonna hear me roar louder. Louder than a lion. Cause I am a champion. And you're gonna hear me roar.
Where's the sheet?
The sheet is right here. Holy sheet.
Yeah.
All right, any more trades, fellas, otherwise? Oh, yeah, we got another one. Here we go. Yeah, if you want to confirm that, John, just write confirm. All right, so John gets the AFC South. JD gets the AFC East. All right, how are we feeling, fellas? We feeling ready to go? So again, updated. JD has the NFC North, the AFC East, the NFC East, and the NFC South. Randy now has the NFC West, and John has the AFC South. I know, right? There's only three people on the break. OZ, well, actually, OZ, I don't know what he's doing. Let me see if he wrote back. I just shot him a quick message. All right. He said he is happy to keep the NFC North. So he's good. And Teddy Two Gloves. All right. Everybody ready? You guys feeling good? What are we going to do for these boxes here, Christopher?
Well, you could just take the first six you see. There's 12 of them, so...
Do you want to do, like, just do left or right, yeah? So the left six or the right six?
No, mix them up.
Oh, first 12, first six numbers.
Yep.
I forgot you numbered them. I thought you just
said, I numbered them, okay, so okay. Just tell them, put in right. 1 through 12, we'll pick the
so
first.
So 1 through 12, first six numbers we see. Those will be your boxes. So 1 through 12, you choose the boxes. Again, two of these are hot boxes.
Literally the first where. Six we see, so.
First six numbers.
If someone puts in 249, then it's 249, but.
Least. 1 through 12, first six numbers. Chris will pull them as you type them. And then we'll do this last half case. Do a little sort. A little top load.
Yeah.
6, 7.
You want to write them down? You got it. Good. You got
yeah, John,
it.
You have the AFC South, AFC West.
There's six. It's like...
Three.
I like that. They fall out. 6, 7.
3, 11.
3, 2, 11.
One more number.
2.
So you have 6, 7, 3, 11, 2. One more number.
6, 7, 3, 11, 2.
Yeah, John, you have the AFC West, AFC South. One more number, fellas. They're saying John picked the last one. Randy got a few numbers in. JD got a few numbers in.
John picking the last one. Here we go.
They're trusting him with his incredible mojo. All right, so John, whatever number you pick, not 6, 3, 7, 11, or 2. John, you pick the last number, 1 through 12, not 2, 3, 6, 7, 11. John picks number 1.
Okay.
I told you 1's always a good choice, as evidenced by the Andrew Luck auto to 10.
6 left in the hot rookies.
Well, 5. One of those is David Amos's.
Oh, our winner. You're right. You should probably email him or something.
Probably.
Okay. Box 3. Box 1. Box 2. Box 11. Box 6. And box 7.
We're good. So again, JD, AFC North. JD, AFC East. JD, NFC South, NFC East. John H., AFC West, AFC South. Randy with the NFC West.
Dope. Best division in football. NFC West is awesome. They are, dude. You watch. This is going to be the year of the NFC West.
All right, we'll see. I believe you.
Okay, we'll start with box one then. No, you wanted me to say
that. Well, he said to bust it first and watch the magic. That's what he said. He said bust the last box he chose. So again, 24 hits, fellas. 6 auto relics and then 18 autographs, maybe some Panini points.
Hot rookies, fill bonus, fast fill bonus.
Fast fill bonus.
Relics, autos. I think we were just opening these. For some reason. Because we were, right?
I think it was 2 weeks ago, actually.
Already?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Because I forgot a pack. You were like, dude, there's one other pack. That was like just last week.
That was a mixer. Three. Yeah, it was a mixer. Because you had the pack of autos on the ground.
Yeah, that was a mixer.
Yeah.
Okay.
So again, fellas, if you don't want your base from this, let us know. We'll send you all the numbers, all the hits. But if you want everything, we didn't say it before, so you can have it.
Yeah.
If you so do let that. Us know. But if I know a lot of people like to build sets, collect base.
It's up to you. Jarius Bird.
The Flacco was number 2 that you just...
To 35. Joe Flacco to 99.
They're both JD, so it doesn't matter.
Jarius Bird to 35. What is that color called? Blue camo or something?
Artist proof. Yeah.
Oh, artist proof.
It's just like the artist proofs. They're numbered different if it's like an auto, but yeah.
Artist Gilmore?
It's really true, John. We have seen more Magic Tonight than Harry Potter and David Copperfield. What's up, Ed? You're just in time to see us pull some Jay Cutlers.
Kendall Hunter.
All Jay Cutlers default get sent to Ed no matter what product we have.
Yep.
It's just a rule of thumb.
We should go through the comment boxes. Probably 100 of them. Should have sent them for April Fool's.
We should have.
Dang!
We totally blew that.
We totally blew that
next
one.
Next year, Ed. Wouldn't it be amazing if we got, like, a whole truck full shipment?
Yes! A whole truckload.
Jay Cutler.
This day. Beep! 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 Like, what is going on outside? Honey, there's a truck out front!
It's a top shelf brakes truck.
And they dump out...
Ed's only in, like, I think he's in Kentucky, right? That's not that far to drive. I'm going to Tennessee over the summer, Ed, so I'll drive past your house and drop off all the Jay Cutlers in person.
You could drop off all the base to him for the hospital thing that he's doing.
I'll see if it's on the way.
Remember, there's 2 hot boxes in here in these cases. So there's Greg Robinson to 99.
Going to the NFC West and Gator.
Jeremy Hill. Going to them Bengals. J. Clo. Which is a weird picture of him. I don't think he looks like J. Clo in that one to me, but Andre Williams.
Can't change his face.
Didn't look like him. There's Jay Cutler's brother, Brett Smith.
He doesn't have as big of a jerk face.
In Aberdeen. Fatty's down. All right,
let's play a game.
Okay.
How many Joseph Randall auto relics?
Oh, man. There's going to be 3 in this break.
3?
Yeah.
Okay.
Brothers in arms.
We're going to Gatlinburg, Ed. Our whole family's just taking a little trip. I like that insert. Going to JD in the east. And Titans love for John H.
Did John get them?
Yeah, AFC South.
Perfect.
Delanie Walker.
So was he random that, or did he trade?
He was random. No. He traded.
Okay. 80. I was going to say, why else would he not? He's got mojo. Of course he'll get his own team. All right, so there's 3 autos in this pack coming up.
Yeah, our whole family's going down. Mom, dad, sister, brother-in-law, my wife, my daughter. Going down to Gatlinburg for a little while. Maybe we'll stop over at Ed Bear's fan's house, drop off the Cutlers, say hey, have a nice dinner, and then cruise on down to Tennessee.
There's my boy who has the NFC North.
OZ!
Sweet! Of course he does.
To 15, OZ!
Well, guess what? It's not making it to Australia. I'm pretty sure his family member signed that. Don't make me go get another Kadeem.
I will not.
Because it's a KC. This auto. That is not a K and a C.
Well,
I'm telling.
Oh, I saw a
Junior.
And I was like, oh.
It's James Wild Jr. Wilder.
Going to JD.
And to 99. Can you guess the head?
I've been good at that lately, but. Looks like I'm going to go LaDainian Washington.
Oh! Nate can guess the forehead. He's so good at it.
My gosh.
That's a talent.
That's a skill.
That'll get you far in life.
I mean.
Guessing the head.
If you guys know any talent scouts that are just forehead guessers.
Maybe you can go on America's Got Talent.
See, that one was I was not sure of whatsoever. That was my guess.
America's Got Talent, and you can say, I guess foreheads. Dang. You'd be like, okay, Nick, go ahead. Put the box up. I'm going to guess it. That's great. Some of them I could get.
I'm impressing myself. I'm going to go get some top loaders.
Okay. You bring back a cheeseburger or something? Some Funyuns? I'm all out. All out of Funyuns. Damn. Can't be out of Funyuns. These are all base. Hot packs could be all numbered.
And hot cook packs could be either this chubby or it could be the rookie pack could be all numbered too.
Yeah. Here's an artist proof Colston to 35, yes. NFC South.
Going to JD.
Jonathan David Mosley. Should have a mojo off between JD and John. 79, Devin McCourty. Oh, there's my buddy, Brian Hartline.
Who doesn't love a little Brian Hartline?
Come on, Monte Ball. Do something. Before I dump all your cards.
Who's
running for next year? Probably CJ. I sold that National Treasures. CJ Anderson to 25. D Ford to 50. Is this the hot pack? It sure is.
Yep. So this rookie hot pack.
This is all rookies, all numbered.
I like when that happens.
Yeah.
AFC West is John H.
There's Coney Ealy to 35. That be the NFC South.
JD. Oh.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
Jimmy Garoppolo to 99.
That also goes to JD in the trade.
How about Trey Mason? Where's our resident Ram fan?
Gator. Oh, yeah, where's Reezy been, man? Hmm.
J-Dub Wilder Jr.
I'll come back. We're doing some more baseball next week. AFC North, JD.
There you go, OZ.
Teddy.
OZ sports fan. Teddy Bridgewater to 79.
Teddy two gloves.
Oh, Scott Crichton to 79. Cody Latimer to 99.
Looks angry. What's wrong, Cody?
It's Cuba Gooding Jr. Jeremy Hill to 79.
JD.
AJ McCarron to 50.
JD.
Hot pack.
Boom, 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 boom. Hot pack.
Hot box. This could be the Joseph Randall that you're looking for.
You feel it? I'm feeling Gavin Escobar. I would love it if we're both wrong. That's someone really cool.
Right. It's a guy who's pretty good, who's really affordable to buy right now. Who's a good running back. Just needs a chance. Coming straight out of Cardinal. Straight out of Stanford. Straight out of Stanford. That would be a funny spoof video if they really did it straight out of Stanford, but they're like really smart kids. Yeah. The tree is like dancing.
Sweater vests.
Sweater vests.
Just rocking it.
Yeah.
I like it.
The dancing, their logo, their mascot is the Cardinal. Isn't it a tree?
Yeah, it's a tree.
The dancing tree. Straight out of Cardinal.
Who's that? Barry Sanders. Going OZ. Have not seen that one, actually. We've seen a lot of those, but have not seen the Barry Sanders.
Brothers in Arms. And here's some autos.
Come on, Teddy. Or Bortle. We haven't seen any Bortle autos. They're here somewhere.
Do we still have our Bortles hot rookie thing?
Yeah.
Autos?
I don't know unless you dealt it somewhere. Do you remember giving it to somebody?
No.
Okay.
Not the auto. Kobe Hamilton.
JD.
Marquise Lee.
Solid.
To 75.
That is to John.
It's a good hit.
And the Jaguars. John and the Jaguars. That's a band for sure.
John and the Jaguars. And Ahmad Dixon. One of those
JD.
Cowboys. Step fan. I like me some step fan, Taylor.
Four more boxes, fellas.
And a hot rookies pack. Don't let us forget that, which we get excited sometimes. Like, okay, we're going to sort and ship. We didn't have any contest giveaways tonight, did we? No. So, don't forget that. I would like to thank Nate for having Katy Perry roar stuck in my head.
You're welcome. You're going to karaoke it all the way to...
Yes.
Where the heck are you going? Pennsylvania.
Or be playing Daniel Tiger on the iPad with Brixen. Daniel Tiger is awesome. Eric Berry.
David calls it Daniel Lion.
Daniel Lion.
Like, well, they're not really that different. Yeah. Lions and Tigers.
Cam Chancellor. Andrew Luck. Where's the... Should be numbered ones in here.
Should be two in the middle.
Yeah. Two monkeys in the middle somewhere.
That could be the same border, just a 99. I guess it's not guaranteed. That's just what we've always seen.
Yeah, there's not any in this one.
Maybe that's because there's four OBJ's autos in another pack.
We can double check this, but there doesn't seem to be any in here. I've never seen a fat pack not have the two autos in it. I mean, two numbers. Sure. There they are. Robert Woods to 99. It's blending in with all the white.
Yep.
And then this is it. Yeah, Cam Chancellor to 99.
Play some.
Brown, Williams, Luck, Wilson.
Ed thinks you're drunk. Are you drunk?
No, I'm not drunk.
Will you take a breathalyzer test right here on air?
I'm just wiped out. Here you go. Do you want these?
No.
I don't want them either. Let's get to the hits.
I'll take those.
You can have those. Cham Chancellor.
I'll take that Delaney as well. So I can load that.
Cham Chancellor. Okay, here comes the Joseph Randall. For real. For real, though.
I'm feeling... I don't know. I didn't look. But that's not in this packet.
It's not the kit. It's not the... not the one.
Everyone wishes they were drunk. They wish they were like you, Chris.
I'm not drunk. I say it every freaking night. My ADD meds wear off around 7 o'clock.
Well, we should...
So...
You might want to reload
if it. If I reload at 7 o'clock, I'll be up till 4 a.m.
Is that different than normal?
No, usually midnight.
Alright. Yeah, let's see if we can get you some Mike Evans and ASJs, JD. Tajaha Boyd.
Josh Huff. He seems to be in here a lot, autos, isn't he? Is. He can at least goof on that.
He's our buddy.
Hey, he's definitely friends with Jason Morrow.
Everyone is.
I saw a Taylor Lewan card and he wasn't holding a pad.
You saw a card with him not holding one?
Yeah, but it was Panini, so. Mm-hmm. They probably had a different photo shoot day. Brothers in Arms. The franchise, Allen Iverson.
The answer.
Who's the franchise then? There was someone who's called themselves the franchise.
Stevie Franchise.
Yes, you're right. Do you know where he went to college? Maryland. Maryland. Thank you.
Turpins. He's a Terp.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Nile.
3 of 25.
That's pretty cool.
Dude, it's Kanile.
John H. Numbered 3 of 25.
Kanile Davis to 25.
Mm-hmm. I was going to guess that, but we've literally only seen one of him, so I thought it was like such a long shot.
That is, yeah, like that one Frank Gore we saw once in this, remember?
We did see one random Frank Gore.
Anytime it's not Joseph Randall is a good thing. Or, like you said, Gavin. Okay, 3 autos in here. Come on now. Luke Wilson. Oh, Luke.
Now bumped by Jimmy Graham.
Thomas Allen Savage.
So first one's Randy. This one's John.
I mean, Tom Savage has given Jason Morrow and Taj Boyd a run for their monies in all this product stuff.
That's true. He does appear frequently.
Oh, and good old Trevor Riley.
JD, I think he has all the Easts. JD with the Easts. Eastesses.
This stuff is good too for, what was it, $40? 4 teams?
Yeah.
6 boxes?
Only halfway done.
Whoa! Remember I gave away a Kanile Davis graded auto in a freebie night or something once?
Yeah,
too?
I gave away a book. Auto book.
Auto booklet. And Cyrus Gray I did once too. I remember everything I gave away. But hey.
I don't even know who Cyrus Gray is.
Huh?
I don't even know who Cyrus Gray is.
You don't know who Cyrus Gray is?
No.
Sure you do. Running back for the Chiefs. Got a couple two or three weeks he was playing.
I've heard of him.
Nope. Cyrus Gray. Come on, dude, you gotta get up with it's like prospecting. You gotta know the third, fourth deep guy.
I Jarvis Landry prospect.
Okay.
I'm putting all in on one dude.
Ed, this breaks for you. Okay.
Did you see a Cutler somewhere?
No.
You just feel like it should be dedicated to someone?
No, it's dedicated to Ed. I'm just going to take my time. Look. Zach Stacy. VD.
Trying to prove you're not drunk. Is that what you're
doing? I am not drunk, officer. I see a gold. What was gold number 2?
50. 50 cent.
Yeah, it's a gold Alden Smith.
Randy.
Got the dopest division in football. And there's another one. DeAndre to 50. Gold zone.
John.
Alex Smith. How about Graham Gano? Why does that name sound familiar? Is he a kicker or something?
Kicker from, where do you go to college?
Graham Gano?
Yeah.
Ohio State or Florida?
Warmer on the second one.
Graham Gano. An SEC school?
No.
Oh, Florida State.
Correct.
Okay. It's like, okay, Florida's close. You know, you sure know your college football for not really being too fired up and excited about it.
Nah, doesn't do anything for me.
Ah. I mean, I can't tell you how excited I get for college football. Probably like you do for basketball.
For March Madness?
For March Madness, yeah. I think I picked the Final Four. Does it matter if you really picked the Final Four, though?
Does it matter?
Yeah. How hard is that? They're all,
Well, there was three number one seeds, which is rare, but...
That's what I picked!
Well, I know.
Plus,
I'm saying this was,
I just don't think it's that difficult.
This was an odd year. Because usually so like the average, like the last 8 years is like 17. So that means
17.
Like, if you add up the numbers, so like this year it's 10. Oh. So you have a 7 seed, which is Michigan State, and then you have all three ones.
Oh, I got you. Adding them up.
If you add them all up, they're usually, they're 17. So that's usually, that would be like all 4 seeds and a 5 seed. Another double dipper of Delaney.
I have to double check, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I had the three number one seeds. And who's the other non-one seed?
Michigan State's at 7.
Okay.
There you go, Johnny.
But they take points throughout the whole thing. Like, you get points. It's weighted if you pick an underdog that beats, upsets a lower seed.
No.
In the brackets.
Well,
yeah.
Maybe, like, Vegas odds.
That's the way I've always done the brackets, that if you get more points because anyone can pick the higher number throughout the whole tournament. So if you're picking an upset team, you should get more points.
Never seen a bracket one that way.
Oh, well, then you're missing out.
Maybe.
Yep. I did it once. I hosted a bracket once.
The only ones I've seen that... There's Bortles. Well, going to JV.
Because if not, you just pick the highest seeds throughout the whole tournament.
No, it's weighted the farther you have teams running.
Yeah.
And so, like, sometimes it's, like, 1 point for the first round, 2 for the second.
Yes.
Otherwise, sometimes it doubles then and goes, like, 4, 8, 16, 32.
Yeah, for each
I've
round.
I've never seen, like, a...
It must be a Vegas thing I did or something.
I've never seen that. I like it.
Yeah. It forces you to be like, okay, I'm going to pick
take
an episode
chances.
Or two, take a few chances, and be rewarded for it. Yeah. Let's get rewarded in this pack.
Okay. Isn't it weird? Sometimes some people don't like to do it, and the other ones are like, all right, I'll do it.
I don't know which side is which. These packs are like butter, though, once you break the seal. Janoris Jenkins.
Gator.
Yeah, is he a Gator? Yeah. I was trying to...
No.
No, wait.
I'm just saying.
I think he's an SEC guy, though.
Yeah.
There's another Kadeem.
I'm just saying it's going to Randy Steel Gator.
Damn, it doesn't say.
Guess we'll never know. Who knows where Janoris
Jenkins
is? Janoris Jenkins.
I'm thinking Alabama. Kadeem Carey, the 99.
OZ.
Way to go, Oz. And Anthony Barr.
Oh, no way! That's OZ's dude. He said he never sees any Anthony Barr Sigs ever in the history of America.
Oh, he got him, man.
And we have never seen an Anthony Barr Sig out of this. He's been hunting Anthony Barr forever.
There you go, dude.
OZ.
He'll be watching
that
the break later.
Worth it all for him right there. Hot OZs. Jackpot.
Sweet.
Jenkins is from Miami, they said.
Miami.
Dang! I saw a Vikings logo. I thought it was gonna be David Yankee for the 6,000th
time. Oh, you just cursed this box, David Yankee.
We have never seen an Anthony Barr auto, and OZ is always talking about how he wants to see an Anthony.
He's
Barr
a Viking.
Auto. He's a Vike. In the AFC North. I know that's sweet. I'm so excited for him. OZ was banned from breaking for a little while because he bought into
contenders.
Too many times,
oh my gosh.
And it did not go well for him. So we restricted him to hot OZ.
He would like try to buy on PayPal and we'd send it back.
Right. Just bounce it back.
Refund. Blocked. Cannot buy contenders.
The Australian money did not clear. So sorry, buddy.
Can't let you do it.
You have to buy into breaks that we know that you're going to do well in.
He's fun to watch, huh?
Yeah, he is.
Returning kicks and stuff. Tim Jennings. I think we're about 100 and... I'm guessing it's a mid-100s days until kickoff. 150, 160, somewhere around there.
JD in the East.
Here's a Wes Welker Showcase Hot 100 to 79.
Go to AFC West and John.
Did he stay there?
I don't know. I mean, he was like talking about retiring, but I think he did stay there. Because of all his concussions, he was talking about having to bow out.
There's Kanyle. I might start buying him up.
Jamal Charles is pretty young, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's only been in the league a couple years.
Well, he's not gone anywhere.
Well. So you're saying Niall's going to go somewhere?
Yes. Yeah. You know me. I like those cheap third, fourth string dudes. Because one day, maybe, it's like, holy crap, Niall Davis. Remember when his cards were like $5? I sure do. I got 100 of them. Would you like to buy some for 50?
Good business.
It sure is. Oh, goodness sakes alive. It's a printing plate.
For OZ. Ebron.
And it's not Vince Young.
It does kind of look like
Yeah, with that hat.
We've hit a lot of printing plates, but we have, I don't, well, we did hit a rookie printing plate. We hit a Lewis Nix. We hit a Matt Ryan one. Lewis Nix. We hit another one somewhere. Oh, we hit a, Mark hit a Arian Foster.
These would look awesome in like a gold ink Sharpie.
Signed?
Signed, yeah.
Yeah. OZ. Doing all right with the North. He wouldn't even care about this. He'll care about that Anthony Barr, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Like, ah, whatever. 1-1 Ebron pitching plate. I'm going Anthony Barr hunting.
People like that.
Everybody likes when OZ gets hits.
He's a great
guy.
Remember
when he's coming to America to hang out with us?
He is coming to America.
How incredible is that?
I have an idea. I'm going to do a little something to build it up. Yeah. It's going to be weird, like, seeing him. Like,
we should try to get stuff from people and, like, give him, like, a national credit. So, like, here, everyone chips in. You now have $500 to just go
crazy on
in the national.
He'd probably want to go to Walmart and buy blasters, but
Target. That's what he's most looking forward to is coming to Target.
Coming to Target. He can't believe, you know, the Targets and the Walmarts and stuff, all the card aisles. He doesn't have that in Australia.
I wonder why.
It's like Mecca.
Just because it's not a major sport there, I guess.
Yeah, shipping, I guess. To ship them all over there all the time. It's just too much. I guess.
What if this was auto?
Oh, the Elway?
It's not. It's just that insert.
There's Step Fan auto.
What is up with that? We're getting doubled up.
See, now I'm going to have to start PCing him. It's getting me
Randy.
Thinking.
Stephon Taylor.
Step Fan. Not like Marbury.
Marbury's a monster in China right now.
Holy just crap. He's still playing?
I don't even think he's 40 yet. Wow. Starberry, baby.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, yeah, Marquez over there. I know, I bet that's frustrating, Marquez. Dude, I just want to go to the store and get some cards really quick. Can't just run to Target and get a quick blaster. What would it be without a Timothy Wright in our...
Timothy freaking Wright.
There you go, JD. At least you got a Bucks auto.
There's a Scott Creighton Red. I mean, they're pretty.
OZ.
To 75. And a Devonta Freeman. NFC South.
JD. That's pretty solid. We haven't seen a lot of Freeman autos.
Yeah, that's a good one. I'm not mad at Devonta Freeman.
No. One box remains. Good luck, guys. Thanks again for filling it up. Plus, we got the fast fill bonus.
We do.
And one lucky participant will win.
If you were in Vegas, we know who the odds favorite on would be. But... it's all random, so.
All right, Ed. Have a good night, man. Happy Easter.
Ed! Good night. Happy Easter. Thanks for stopping in. Always fun. Always a pleasure.
Yes.
What? Oh, it's stuck. try and hold it out here because I know that wrinkling is annoying.
Like when I was cutting through that bubble wrap.
Oh, that was awesome.
I can only imagine what that sounded like. I apologize. I still got to go pick up some of those unopened. I think I went to look and they were sold out on Blowout.
What?
That Leaf Unopened where you get a Pete Rose auto plus a rando box of something.
Oh.
Whoa.
How about another printing plate?
I thought that was Cam, but it's Gino.
Yeah.
JD, Mr. 101.
The black plate.
101.
He is Mr. 101.
So JD's starting to pick up a little steam here.
I mean, I was
Devontae Freeman.
I was thinking about it. The only break I didn't see JD get a 101 was like, I don't know, a couple nights ago or something. So.
It's about time. JD. AFC East, you traded for him. You get a 1-of-1 Geno.
AJ Green to 79.
So back-to-back boxes with plates.
Yeah, two plates. Two plates, one hot box.
So still another hot box in that case.
Mm-hmm. I've been buying up Sonoris something or other. I don't even know his last name. He's a backup. He's a Bears, like, fourth string.
Yeah, Perry.
Sonoris Perry, yeah. He's only, like, $4 right now. Dude.
How much do you hate Matt Forte? You're buying up Kadeem? You're buying up Perry?
I am, yeah. It's just a gut feeling, dude. Scott Crichton to 99. Kadeem, the man, Carey. Jalen Saunders, no relation to John.
Well, jury's still out. It said his dad.
It did say his dad on the back of that card. He said his biggest hero was his dad. Well, is it the John Saunders?
You never know.
You can look at him and see if there's a resemblance.
Can we have Dodge, Joseph Randall in six straight boxes?
Man.
Is that possible? Is that humanly possible? We'll see. Oh, so close.
Close enough.
Close enough. JD with a little Gavin.
You got Carries and Hides for me, Albert? Is that what you're saying? I like Carries and Hides. Better get them all now before the season starts.
Maybe I can trade Albert for all the Bo Jacksons he has, since he's a Alabama fan. He wants to get rid of anything Auburn in his house.
You don't want those.
I do not, but thank you. I'll take them for you.
Eric Page.
Never heard of him?
Never heard of him. Well, maybe JD has.
But he's a Buccaneer. Or was.
Here's 150 Panini points. That will be randomed. Randomed. And the last hit of this half case break. Let's see.
Purple.
Let's see if Nate can guess the head again.
Gosh.
Guess the forehead. Nate Johnson.
It might be Mike Evans.
Guess the forehead.
He looks too angry.
Is it ASJ or is it good old Scott Crichton to 450?
Thought it was Mike. OZ. Did all right with the North this time.
There you go, fellows.
All right, so we have to random off Panini points as well as a prize pack.
Yippers.
Albert said he sent some pictures of his hides and his...
Panini?
Yeah.
Are they fancy ones or what? My budget ain't that strong for fancy cards. People are like, yeah, I got some hides in Kadeem's for you, and they're sending me like one of threes, like super crazy patches. I'm like, yeah, how about 350?
All right, so we'll go back over. We are going to randomize this 8 times for the Panini points, and then we'll go 4 times for the giveaway pack.
Let's do that.
So we're going to 16. Good luck, and then we will start to get everything locked and loaded to be sent out to you guys.
Are we sending out commons to this break for Hot Rookies?
Let us know. Most of you guys are here except for OZ. Do you guys want your base? Just type yes or no if you want your base. So that's like anything numbered, obviously, we're sending to you, as well as the inserts or die cuts. But if you don't want your base, just type no, and we'll donate it to charity. Otherwise, if you want it, I know a lot of you guys give it to your kids or mess around with it, use it for trade bait, whatever you want to do. So if you want it, let us know. If not, it's all good. So you're going to 16. So let us know if you want your base. We're going to 16. This is for the Panini points. JD says he does not want his base.
All right.
All right.
We'll send you the rookies, but...
Yeah.
Just the regular old
base? Yeah, just the normal base. All right, JD, you have won the Panini points. All right, and now for the prize pack.
Oh, yeah. Just a little something. Pulled some stuff out of the old collection over there.
We're going to 20. We were at 16, going to 20. Okay, we got OZ down to JD. Here is the fourth and final time. You stockpile on your Panini points. That's good, Randy. I know people usually do that. John H. Obviously, John H. wins the randomizer. John H. Congratulations, John H. To the 20th time. There you go. Hi, Rookies Fast Fill. What were you saving for, JD? What have you been stacking points up for?
Here you go. Just some freebies. Whoops. Just some little bonus stuff. David Garrard patch or jersey. Number to 15.
75.
I honestly didn't even know that either. This is not in the fast fill bonus.
Nice, JD.
6 of 15, okay. RG3, this is like a retail rookie gold.
Refractor, I believe. But maybe not. I swear I have one that's like that.
Yeah, it's from retail, I think. Here's a dope coin card. Larry Fitzgerald Topps coin.
Those are cool.
They're heavy.
See, when I saw that I was on the Blasters, I literally thought it was like just a coin. I didn't know it was a coin card. They weren't
really. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought it was like a coin. I was like, just this. That's cool. What am I? Yeah, I was like, what am I going to do with that? But a coin card's obviously way cooler.
Here's a Marion Grice Panini Playbook Auto. Whoops. 73 of 99.
It's pretty cool. Where'd you get that?
I think I bought it off eBay.
There you go.
Yeah, I bought them off eBay. I bought a bunch of them during the season. And then we'll close out with an Eric Ebron. See, guys, you never know what you're going to get when you fill breaks.
That's right.
Just
good night, JD. Thanks, man.
Thanks a lot, JD.
Happy Easter.
So these are John H. Thank you, John H. And everybody for filling out the breaks.
Yeah.
Allows us to keep doing what we're doing.
Again, next week.